Hi, Quincy. Okay, I'm kind of nervous. I didn't think I would be nervous up here. I just want to say happy birthday. I love you so much. You're one of the most amazing, amazing. I know that word is really used, but it would be used for anyone. It would be for you. You're so modest. You're so loving and caring. And, like, I'm so glad I got to meet you. Like, you're the best head captain probably ever in my 4 years. And I love you so much, and I wish you the best. And thank you for not yelling at me all the times I was late those mornings. So I love you, and happy birthday.
Oh, Thank you.